This is breaking news from the Las Vegas Review-Journal, sponsored by Michael Gaughan's South Point Hotel, Casino, and Spa.
Raider Nation, he's back. The Raiders and running back Josh Jacobs agreed on a one-year deal Saturday, with Jacobs able to earn up to $12 million, a near $2 million more than the $10.1 million franchise tag terms. The deal opens the door for Jacobs to suit up for the team's season opener against their AFC West rivals, the Denver Broncos, on September 10th. Jacobs has sat out all of training camp this season after he and the Raiders failed to negotiate a long-term deal before the NFL's July 17th deadline. The Raiders play their final preseason game against the Cowboys this afternoon with kickoff set for 5 p.m. For more on the Raiders and Josh Jacobs' new deal, visit VegasNation.com. For the Las Vegas Review-Journal, I'm LeAndre Fox.
You've been watching Breaking News from the Las Vegas Review-Journal, sponsored by Michael Gaughan's South Point Hotel, Casino, and Spa.